This is a song I wrote for my daughter Ruth.